these amazing seniors who worked so hard to bring you a stunning finale this year. Our first act is Charlie Hope, a current member of State Union East Singers. In the fall, he will be attending Belmont University for Audio Engineering Technology. Charlie will perform Cliffs on Dover by Eric Johnson, accompanied by Max Moody and Kate Bogo.
Thank you.
is Alicia Fuzzle, a senior in East Singers. This fall, she will be attending Drexel University for Biological Sciences. Some of her fondest memories from the East Vocal Department include her Longwood Gardens trip as a member of Bells of East. She will be performing Kyoto by Phoebe Bridgers, accompanied by Christian.
Thank you. Anushka Gandhi. She is an East Singer member that will be attending the University of Pennsylvania in the fall, majoring in biology. Her favorite memory from the music department is singing Come Sweet Death with East Singers. Now presenting Until I Found You by Steven Sanchez.
Our next two performers are Elena Suarez and Jevin San Pedro. Jevin will be attending Stevens Institute of Technology for Biochemical Engineering, and Elena will be attending Stockton University for Environmental Science. The two are East Singers and will miss being able to see their friends every day. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we present with you Scenes from a Modern Romance as Told in Song, Therapy from Tick Tick Boom.
Are you saying we can't talk?
Are you saying we're not talking?
What are you saying?
What are you saying? All I'm saying is... I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I say. About what you said about me not being able to share a
reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.
I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. If you won't have a problem with my problem, maybe the problem simply don't even see.
Stands on golden sands and watches.
Sarah Adams is a senior at East. She is in East Singers, Pit Orchestra, Marching Band, Color Guard, Wind Ensemble, Wind Symphony, and Symphony Orchestra. She will be attending Westminster Choir College for Music Education and Vocal Performance. She will be performing Che Faro Senza Eurydice from Orfeo e Eurydice, a Greek mythology piece about forbidden love and grief. She will be accompanied by Jeff Adams.
Thank you.
This next trio, Owen Spies, Jay Suchuk, and Jeremy Raven, will be performing an Owen Spies original piece, Vespa of Venus. This piece was named after the insect of the same name, a deadly hornet that is known in Indonesia for its aggressive behavior and powerful sting. The song was written to reflect the lifestyle and behavior of the hornet.
Thank you.
Now performing is Ethan Stern Taubman. Ethan will be performing Nama by John Coltrane, one of his favorite ballads on his favorite jazz album.
Thank you.
Kelly is next to perform. She will be attending Rowan in the fall. Bryn will miss the connection she's made in the time at East. Though she can't recall a favorite memory, the ones spent with friends were the best. Bryn will perform Woman by The Pirate Queen by Schoenberg. Next, we have Jay Shucho. He is a member of East Symphony and East Musicians on Call. He will play Fantasia No. 1, Largo by Telemann on the violin. He will be attending Buffalo State College for computer programming and music performance. Officer, Secretary of East Musicians on Call, and member of English and Social Studies Honor Societies. Grace is going to attend Pace for Acting this next school year. Sondheim has been a big inspiration to Grace in her life, craft, and creativity. She hopes to honor the recently passed composer with her rendition of his Send in the Clowns, accompanied by Christian.
Losing my time in the state in my career.
Max Nisler will perform Fly Me to the Moon by Frank Sinatra. Max will attend Canyon County Community College in the fall. He'd like to thank his friends, fellow seniors, Abby Vickers and Emily Chow, for accompanying him in this song.
Our next performer, Izzy Ortiz, is a member of East Singers and a Stay Tuned officer. In the fall, she will be studying music education at NYU. She will be performing Stay by Sarah Bareilles, the song she sang at her NYU audition. Throughout the song, the narrator is affirming to herself to savor the moment, hold on to it for as long as she can, and try not to cry before she ultimately says goodbye and moves on. A message which reflects the passage of Izzy's senior year.
Thank you. Don't come on in.
Thank you.
guest, Miriam Sterry from our school board. Thank you for supporting our interior schools. We'd also like to thank Claire Spees for her work on sound. We hope you will continue to find opportunities to keep performing as you enter this next chapter of your lives. Good night.
We are the Cherry Hill East Music Boosters. Our mission is to support and promote the music programs and students at Cherry Hill High School East. Our Music Boosters Association is supported by our students, parents, alumni, family and friends, faculty, and staff of High School East. The East Music Boosters is a non-profit charity that provides financial and volunteer support to the Cherry Hill East High School's music department's vocal, instrumental, and marching band programs. We bridge the gap between the school budget and the needs of the students. Here are just a few things that your volunteer support and membership have gone towards securing for the benefit of our students. A beautiful grand piano.